Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Ayuta Salsabila. I am from 1D. I will tell you a story about Isra Mi'raj. Do you ever think of how amazing it would be to move one place from another in just a few leaps? Well, it happened to our Prophet Muhammad, though he didn't grow wings. That was Isra Mi'raj, one of those miraculous stories that we need to know about Prophet Muhammad and Islam, especially when one special pillar of Islam was established then, our five daily prayers. So this is what happened. Our Prophet Muhammad was sleeping at the Kaaba one night in the 27th of Rajab. Then he was awoken by Jibril. Before he knew it, Prophet Muhammad set eyes on an animal. It looked much like a horse, but it had wings. Yes, a horse with wings. It's Buraq. Prophet Muhammad mounted Buraq and, accompanied by Angel Jibril, they took in a journey. But before they started, Jibril cleaned Prophet Muhammad's heart. First journey, Prophet Muhammad reached the Masjid Al-Aqsa in Jerusalem. Once arrived, Prophet Muhammad did sunnah prayer 2 rakats. Then, Angel Jibril approached Nabi Muhammad with 2 vessels, one with milk and one with wine. The Prophet chose the milk and drank it. Angel Jibril knew that the Prophet had passed a special test because he had chosen the drink that was good and pure for him, and not the other one, which was forbidden on earth. But the journey was not over yet. It was time to ascend the heavens. Jibril led Prophet Muhammad and Buraq once again, and they traveled upwards to the heavens. As they moved into the heavens, the Prophet met several of other prophets, each level, and they exchanged their greetings of peace. In the first level, Prophet Muhammad met Prophet Adam, second Prophet Isa and Prophet Yahya, third Prophet Yusuf, fourth Prophet Idris, fifth Prophet Harun, sixth Prophet Musa, and right at the top Prophet Ibrahim. Allah revealed to our Prophet that Muslim believers were to engage in 50 prayers every single day. But he thought 50 daily prayers were way too many for us. And so Prophet Muhammad decided to negotiate for a rejection from Allah. After a few trips, there were only 5 daily prayers called Subuh, Duhur, Asar, Maghrib, and Isha. Nabi Muhammad back to Mecca. Hence, here we are today with our second pillar of Islam, the 5 daily prayers. That is why we must try our level best to always fulfill them on time and with great accuracy. Because Prophet Muhammad did some hard work in helping us establish such a small numbers of prayers. From the story of Isra Mi'raj, we can learn about the night journey, and the ascension is a wonderful story to remember. We should ever be grateful for such a beautiful religion, Islam. Thank you for listening. I hope you like my story. Assalamualaikum.